All new at 6, we all know it's a bad time for the economy. It's one reason why the Salvation Army's Angel Tree program is working so hard right now.
And staff members expect a 30% jump in families applying for the Christmas gift program this year. 16 WAPT's Megan West explains what it takes to qualify.
But I'm going to try to do the best I can.
Tizzy Bowie came to the Salvation Army for the first time today to register for the Angel Tree program. She can't afford gifts this year and hopes someone picks her 5 sons' names off a tree like this so they aren't disappointed Christmas morning.
I want them to be excited, happy, with a big old smile, just as long as they got what they want and be content.
Registration for the 2009 Angel Tree program opened Monday. By 10 a.m., staff members say 50 people had already signed up and dozens more called for information.
A hand up, rather, not a handout, it's a hand up.
Family members are accepted onto the Angel Tree based on financial need. Staff members interview each applicant individually, trying to get an idea of how great their family's need is. The Salvation Army recommends applicants bring all identification documents they can for people who live in their home. Social security cards and birth certificates, plus pay stubs and food stamp and welfare records, plus any bills that show your household expenses. That can be anything from rent to cell phone to car notes. With so many families requesting help this Christmas, staff members want to make sure the gifts end up in the homes that need them most. Reporting in Jackson, Megan West, 16 WAPT News.
Well, the registration is at the Salvation Army's Metro Jackson Command on Presto Lane. The registration begins at 9 a.m. and staff members will take applications until Friday, October 16th.